Well, all right, friends, subscribers, internet strangers, what's up? So I didn't do any filming during the yard sales, but these are the items I found, and you're going to be shocked at the value of the can opener. Tell me in the comments below when I talk to you about this can opener. If you knew about it, if you knew it was worth so much, have you passed it? Hey, let's get started in this video. Welcome to the garage sale haul. All right, so there's the whole garage sale haul. Just so you know, I did okay. I did decent. And we get this text from Kevin, Harlan's brother, saying, I've already filled up the van with Legos. He spent $150 on an absolutely amazing haul of Legos. Got to see this. It was so impressive. Harlan went over today and shot a video of it. So look forward to that on Harlan's channel. I'll link his channel up here. Be looking forward to a Lego video. It's freaking crazy what he got for 150 bucks. All right, so let's get started. If y'all are wondering if this is a new scene, this is my office inside. I actually spent a couple hours. I still got all that to do. All that's got to go to Amazon. This is the yard sale, and that box over there, Amazon's got to go. So, and then all the stuff down there I didn't want to deal with. So I'm going to try to shoot some videos in here. I've got better lighting and a little more control of the sound and that kind of stuff. So you might see me a little more inside. So, hey, let's get started. All right. Put you guys there, right here. All right, there she goes. The Gizmo can opener. For those of you, I don't know how many of y'all have ever seen one of these guys. I picked it up. They come in a can like this. It's almost like a paint can, but it's made out of paper. This one doesn't have the top. But this was the only thing sticking out of it, and I saw the word Gizmo, and I'm like, wow. Because this was, if you look at, it says somewhere on the can, it says Space Maker. So everybody would know Black & Decker Space Maker, right? But it's such little, that you don't see it. And I saw this part, I knew what it was, and I'm like, wait a minute. They never took the plastic off. I wonder what kind of shape this thing's in. So that's another sign that it's never been used, right? So the cord was never unwound. What else is in the bucket? These guys. And the hardware was never out. That's another sign that's never been used, right? The instructions are in here. They were never taken out. And I believe they have the actual it tells you how to do it. It doesn't show you. There's no blueprint of it. Okay, some of them have a blueprint to tell you exactly where to cut the holes. And that's the whole thing, the Gizmo can opener. This one's not charged up because it was new. And you can also, on how much you can see the blade. The lady said, I don't think my daughter ever used it. I'm like, how much you want for it? She said, how about $2? I'm like, $2. I can do that. I've got $2 left over from the last yard sale, which was the truth. I'll show you some of the things I bought that one. And this thing is, so I'm going to sell it new open box on eBay. The last used one, get ready, $88. I've sold one of these brand new that I found at the thrift store or yard sale. I don't remember where I found it. I got $160 for that one. So do not pass, you know, Space Maker, Black & Decker. But this little guy, the Gizmo can opener, it's not one. Is there anybody who knew about it? Anybody was guessing? I'm going to list this for $99.95. There's not a lot of them out there because I've got all the hardware. I've got everything. So that was a great score for $2, right? And this is not going to be my normal, man, I show y'all something great and don't list it. This is going to get listed today. All right. I'm in this little bitty squatty chair. This one I did not look up. I'll have to look it up after the video. There's an older couple. They were doing their own garage sale. It was like in a garage sale slash estate sale. They were getting rid of a lot of stuff. This is a Sony Video 8. I believe it's a High 8. It's CCDTR66. He wanted $15 for it, so I didn't argue or try to get him down any lower. I just paid him the $15. It's fair. These things are generally worth pretty good money. I don't know what's. He said it didn't work, and I trust him. It's got this guy here, which you can plug in place of a battery, so it'll work on AC. It's also got a battery. That's not a Sony. That one actually is the original battery, and that is a Sony extended battery. So it comes with three batteries. There's a tape in it. There's another tape here. I hope this is not grandparents' porn, because that would be terrible, right? So what you get at the art shows this week? I got some grandparents' porn. Yeah. And so that's everything in the bag. Come in a little bag. I think the bag is just coming apart. Yeah, it might be the fitting, might be the. Oh, it's the strap on this bag, so maybe I'll cut the strap off and just give them the bag and store it. It is shedding very quickly. So Sony's, I'll show a listing right here what I should get for it for that model. But they're out, absolutely outstanding sale there. That one does not have night shot on that I'm aware of. The ones that say night shot are very good, and then the high eights and video eights. So let's see. So it was weird. We were at a church yard sale, and the church yard sale had all this Halloween and weird stuff. I'm like, Halloween and churches, how did they go together? So I got these little creatures here. This one's got a little stain on it here, but she's still got her tag. Her dress is a little dirty, but I'm gonna sell these as a set. I paid $15 for the whole set. They are Universal Studios monsters. So we got that one. We got Dracula here. Dracula does not have his tag. He's actually a different one. Dracula is a Stuffins. So yeah, there's Dracula. We got the werewolf here. Okay, so never mind. They are stuffing. So he's part of the set. My bad. All right. We got the mummy. Another one. He had his tag, but it's gone. This guy here is in really, really nice shape. He's got his tag as well. The tags are not in great shape because this is a really, really older set. And this guy here is the one I looked up, and it's the one he's in really nice shape. He's the one that he sells for $20-$25 by himself. So I figured getting the whole set for $15, I was in good shape. Tags are just a little worn, so and it's just due to age. So I'll get good pictures of the tags. I'm probably gonna sell these as a set. So yep, there is a monster set from Universal Studios. Better yet, let's put all these creatures back in their bag. All right, what's next? Okay, you're just gonna have to look at this one because you're gonna be shocked that I bought another phone system. They are both Panasonic. There's this one. We'll just show the paper because they're both the same. One is the black base, one is the gray base. The one thing I would tell you is they both have three phones. They both have these two plus three other bases, and they are both 6.0 DECT 6.0 plus Bluetooth phones. They're $5 a set. So you do extremely well with those. All the cables. I'm actually gonna list those two. All right. I feel like I'm really short in this. So I brought some bras. I didn't even take them out of the bag. They are new. They are Umbro sports bras. They are 34 C's, I believe. Here's part of the tag that tells you what size they are. But they are all new. This one's kind of a checkerboard. They were $2 a bag, and they were. I'll have to look them up, and I'll show you in the video what they're worth. Because we got two blue ones, a purple one, and a pink one. All that for $2. So, who doesn't recognize this guy? I got him just to throw him in my videos from now on. He can be my mascot, right? This is Claymation Cartoons, I think from the 60s. It's Mr. Bill. Mr. Bill was 50 cents. Welcome to the team, dude. He's awesome. And this guy here, it was Half Price Day. It's a Logitech remote. You can see where the remote is broken there, and it's broken there. So this thing probably doesn't work. Didn't buy it for that. I bought it for the base station, the charging station, and all the cables. I figure there's, for $2.50, there's probably some value there. So I will look it up and show you right now in the video. I know this guy's worth about 18 bucks. It's a TV Land Namco plug into your TV to play the games. This one looks like it has Centipede and Mission Command. I don't know which one just got on it. There's racing ones on it too, but they usually have 15 or 18 games on them. You can see I paid a quarter for it, so that's the reason why. I think there might be a little problem with the batteries, is I can see some white coming out. If there is, that'll be a great video on how to clean a battery. So if they are in there, stay tuned for that. That's another reason why I wanted to clean up this office, so I can do some of the how-to stuff. People have been asking me to show some videos of specifically doing things, and it's with a controlled environment in here versus outside in the garage office. All right, this barrel here, this is the same yard sale that Harlan's brother got all the Legos. I got all these Nerf laser guns. You can see it lighting up. It's gonna. Here we go. Good luck. And it goes. You have to recharge it. So that works. I got three of the blue ones. I believe it's one of the blue ones that doesn't work. No, all three of the blue ones work. I got three of these guys. It's one of these gold ones. It's the dirty gold one that doesn't work. It's that one. That one does not work. But the other two. So if I got five guns that work. I got this gun. I don't know what the heck it's missing part of the cover for the laser. I don't know what the gun itself does. I know those. I looked those up, and the guns, a couple of them are bringing like $20 a set, so should have $60 or $70 in guns for $5. So that was the yard sales. I hope you guys got out there and are still having yard sales. They are so much fun. They are treasure hunt every time. I love the yard sales. I love finding stuff. And that gizmo can opener, that thing is outstanding. Beautiful condition. It's gonna do really, really well. I'll keep you guys updated on a sold video as some of these things sell. But I gotta get to listen. Let me edit this video and get to listen. Hey, thanks for watching. Do the YouTuber. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to check out Harlan's video on his brother's Lego haul. Absolutely outstanding. You're gonna be shocked. There's one sealed set of Legos that sells for $269 on eBay. He got two sets of them, one sealed and one open. And that's just the beginning. There's a Death Star in there. It's just freaking amazing, the stuff that he got. Tubs and tubs and tubs and tubs. There is one tub just full of books. So check that out. Again, thanks for doing the YouTubery. If you're not subscribed, come on now. I make some fun videos, right? We'll see you in the next one. Roll Tide.